Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss the question which says integrate the following function under root of 4 minus x square. Let us first understand a special type of standard integral, which is integral of under root of a square minus x square dx is equal to 1 by 2 x into under root of a square minus x square plus a square upon 2 sine inverse x upon a plus c. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we have to integrate the function under root of 4 minus x square. Now according to our key idea, we have integral of under root of a square minus x square dx is equal to 1 by 2 x into under root of a square minus x square plus a square upon 2 sine inverse x upon a plus c. Here a is equal to 2. Therefore, integral of under root of a square minus x square dx is equal to 1 over 2 into x under root of a square, which is 2 square minus x square plus 2 square upon 2 sine inverse x upon 2 plus c. And this is equal to 1 by 2 x into under root of 4 minus x square plus 2 sine inverse x upon 2 plus c. Hence answer for the above question is 1 by 2 x into under root of 4 minus x square plus 2 sine inverse x upon 2 plus c. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.